she has to overcome the considerable challenge of staying awake. Once she's mustered up the strength to focus on the task at hand, she finds a termite nest and decides that it isn't quite the kind she's looking for. Keeping up appearances is important too, and a good grooming regime is sure to please a mate. But we still don't know how Silky Anteaters managed to find each other in such a vast wilderness.